Hi students, coming to the next topic in the subject, computer network is transmission media. So this is one of the important topic. So we have to know that how the data is transmitting from one system to another system. So is it wired or wireless, and let us see what is this a transmission media. So the transmission media, it is a means through which we send our data from one place to another place. It is a means to send our data. A data may be any type, it is a voice or message, whatever it may be, to send our data from one place to another place, from one place to another. So the first layer, that is a physical layer, the first layer, that is a physical layer of communication, network OSI 7 layer. So if you take in the OSI 7 layer, the first layer that is present is the physical layer. So this physical layer model is dedicated to, dedicated to transmission medium, so the most, the first layer that is present in the layer, whatever the OSI 7 layer, or you can take the TCP IP layer. So this 7 layer, this physical layer is mainly dedicated to the transmission media. So that is the only, it is sending the data from sender to the receiver. The sender is sending the data to receiver with the help of physical layer, the last first layer, and from the receiver side, the physical layer is accepting the data from sender. So it is a physical path, you just call it as, it is a physical path between, it is a physical path, maybe a physical, or sometimes it acts as a physical, or sometimes it acts as a just a wireless. It is a physical path between transmitter and receiver, so to transmit the data from one sender to the receiver, we use repeaters or amplifiers. Repeaters or amplifiers may be used to extend the length of medium. So to extend the length of medium, you can add more repeaters or amplifiers to send the data from distance to distance, from sender to the receiver. So let me just show you how this transmission media is look like. So let us take, this is a sender, physical layer. I'm just taking the physical layer from sender side and from the receiver side. So this is the receiver. From receiver side also, I'm taking the physical layer. Okay. So in between that, we are having the transmission medium. So this is, I'm taking, this is a transmission medium. A transmission medium may be, you call it as a cable, whether it is a cable or it is in air, it's a wireless, it may be a wired or wireless. You have to be noted that the transmission media may be a wired or wireless. So from physical layer to the cable or air, from sender to receiver. So this is how this transmission media is working, from taking the data from sender and giving the data to the receiver. So with the help of transmission media. So you have to be note that the transmission media may be a cable or a wireless. That is, it is present in the air. Okay. Now let us see the classes of transmission media. Let me just give away classes of, I'll take a new page. classes of transmission media. So how many types of mediums are there? Let us see. So this is a transmission media. So the transmission media is of two types. Okay, what are those two types? So one is guided. The transmission media is of two types. One is guided. That guided you call it as a wired. And another is unguided. Unguided means wireless. So you have to note that guided media means wired. It is a connection, a physical connection. So unguided means wireless. So a transmission media may be a guide and unguided. So again, this guided transmission media, that is a wired transmission, is of three types. Three types of wires are there. That is the twisted pair cable and coaxial cable and fiber optic cable. So these three are the wired cables, wired media. And coming to the unguided is just a free space, wireless. I'm talking about wireless, so that's why it is a free space. So there is no physical connection, free space. So this is a transmission media is of two types, guided and unguided. So the guided, the wire transmission media, there are three types of wire transmission media: twisted pair, coaxial cable and fiber optics. Whereas unguided is free space. Okay, so this is the classes of transmission media. So why we if you want to select any transmission media, you have to follow some rules. Means suppose if you want to buy some transmission media, you want to buy some wired cables, or if you want to go for the wireless, so you have to check some factors, the factors to be considered while selecting a transmission media. So the factors to be considered while selecting a transmission media, the factors that you have to be considered are, so you have to check the first transmission rate. What is the transmission rate of that cable? That you have to be checked, the transmission rate. And next, the cost of that cable, and whether it is easy to install or not, that also you have to be choose. Easy of installation. And the resistance of environment conditions. Resistance of environment conditions. So whether it is any floods, or if anything is weather condition is not good, it has to be fit. That cable had not to be destructed. So that you have to be checked. The resistance of environment conditions. And next is distance that it covers. So these are the factors that you have to be considered while you are buying any transmission media to your systems. Okay, transmission rate, cost and easy of installation, resistance and the distance. That factors you have to be considered if you are buying for the guided wire transmission media or unguided wireless transmission media. Thank you.